So guys, and now I'm gonna to put all the bolts to the body, and after I complete with all the bolts, I just gonna to take out the bolts and the body kit and cut the inside, and yeah. And I have done the bolting on all the screws to the body, and I saw some place, as you can see here. I still can see some holes, and here, so I'm gonna to put one bolt here and one bolt here. Done. Just one piece here and one piece here. So now I'm gonna to fit my own prosthetic to make it more aggressive. As you can see here. So now I'm gonna to drill some holes to make the splitter hole. So guys, Now I'm going to take out all these screws and the fenders and cut the inside to make it fit better, and the front too. So now I'm gonna to draw it, the front, rear, and yeah. So after you cut the body, you will see the inside here, so you can have more clearance to let your rims or tires to make it fit better, so as not to scratch all the sides.